Hi guys, today I came up with Q. Are you practicing which I'm explaining you? Okay, let's start. First, I will take one example. In two digits, 53Q. Before doing that, I will say you a formula. When we are solving this, we have to use that formula. Then it will be easier to solve. A cube 3 into A in A square into B 3 into A into B square and B cube. We have to follow these four steps. Then it will be easier to solve. Here 5 is A and 3 is B. If we assume this 5 is A and 3 is B, then A cube, 5 cube, next 3 into A square into B, 3 into 5 square into 3, next 3 into A into B square, 3 into 5 into 3 square, B cube. 3 cube. Cube is nothing but the number multiplied 3 times. 5 cube is 125. Here I know it, so I am writing it directly. If you don't know, you can do 5 into 5 into 5. 3 into 5 square into 3. 3 into 3 is 9. 5 square is 25. 25 to 9. Then we have to do 25 into 9. 25. It's 225. Then 3 into 5 into 3 square. 3 square is 9. And 5 is 5. 3 into 5 is 15. 15 into 9 is 135. 135. Okay. Next 3 cube. You can do it in your rough. I am writing it directly. 125 in down mode. So 225. Here 225 in the ending digit is 5. So ending digit will be continued with the number which is right wrote in left side. And these two numbers are remaining. The remaining numbers will go up in left side. So 2 and 2. Next. 135. So the ending digit will be there and the remaining digit will go up in left hand side. 3 will be up of 5 and 1 will be up of 1. 1 up of 1. Here the ending digit is 7, so 7 and 2 will go up in left hand side. Now we have to add it. Here it's 7, 7, 8, 8, 4, 1. This is the answer of 53. Up to now, I was explaining triple digit cube. Now I will go to triple digit cube. So I will take one example. The example is 1, 1, 2 cube. Here in right hand side the only one digit will be there, and left hand side the remaining digit will be there. So here 11 is A and 2 is B. So first is A cube, 11 cube, 3 into A square, 11 square into B, 2. Next, 3 into A, 11 into B square, 2 square. Next, B cube, 2 cube. So now here 11 cube is so big. So how we have to solve it, 11 cube? So before I have explained you 54 cube. So that formula only we have to use here in 11 cube. So first 1 cube. Next 3 into 1 square into 1. Here 1 is A and here 1 is B. 3 into 1 into 1 square. Next 1 cube. Here 11 square is 121 and 3 into 2 is 6. 121 into 6. The bracket will be closed. So it's 726. I was solving this bracket. 3 into 11 square into 2. So the answer is 726. It will be in another bracket. These steps will be in one bracket and these answer will be in separate brackets. Here 3 into 11 into 2 square. 11 into 3 is 33 and 2 square 4. Sorry, here 2 square is 4 and here it's 3. 4 into 3 is 12. 11 into 12. 11 into 12. And 2 cube is 8. So coming to the first bracket. 1 cube is 1. 3 into 1 square. 1 square is 1. 3 into 1 is 1. 3 into 1 is 3. And again into 1. So 3 into 1 is 3. So 3. Next. 3 into 1 is 3. Into 1 square. 1 square is 1. 3 into 1 is 3. So 3. And next 1 cube. 1 cube is 1. Inside this bracket, this will be in separate brackets. And the remaining brackets will be as usual. As usual. So coming to this, here no need to carry anything because these are all in single digit. So 1, 3, 3, 1. 720, 726, 132, 8. The first bracket will be as usual. 1, 3, 3, 2. In the second bracket, the number is 726. So the ending digit is 6. 6 will be continued and 72. The remaining digit will go up in left hand side. 7 and 2. Next bracket, it's 132. So the ending digit is 2. 2 will be continued and the remaining digit will go up in left hand side. Next, in the next bracket, it's single digit. So no need to carry anything. Now we have to add it. 8, 2, 9, 5. This is the answer of 1/12th cube. This is the method of doing cube easily. If you like this video, please subscribe my YouTube channel, Anushka Mathematician. Thank you for watching.